Mumbai crime branch on Friday sent Chota Shakil's aide Abbas to police custody till January 7th for allegedly threatening journalist turned activist S. Balakrishnan for making the highest bid on Delhi Zaika Hotel, one of the seized properties of underworld don Dawood Ibrahim. Abbas has been arrested under the IPC Section 506 for criminal intimidation, and he will be charged under more sections as the investigation deepens. Correspondent Ranjit from Mumbai.